ambassador, or else what? Your people are few, your distance is great, and your armies are weak, or else what? The diplomat held a poker face as he laid a declaration of war on the president's desk. He turned to leave the room. Printed in crisp letters on a sheet of clear plastic, the president read the following words. At noon, Earth Standard Time, on the 6th of February, 2822, we the people of the Federation of Outer Worlds announce ourselves a free and independent union of people. We further declare that a state of war will then exist between our peoples and the peoples of Earth. The president chuckled as he read and watched the tall man leave the room. But the ambassador paused at the round man's door. Looking back on him, he answered his former leader's question. Mr. President, you should fear the electric brain. Doctor's final words, fear the electric brain.